Fortnite gamers. I forget how many years exactly there is. Automatically, like, turning it off. I don't know what my game is doing on the controller. Steve is that? Yeah, it's been... Like, I'm trying to look sadly, but it's not. I feel like this game is not meant to be played with a joystick. So high. In order to attack, you have to go like perfectly sideways. Then you tilt it and play it up. You see him doing the up thing that we're in the other page or whatever. That's not our purpose. Except for, but not that time. Just one time right here almost is it, but like it almost sees it there, but I was able to correct my thing. But remember, like I said, it has to be like basically perfect in order to work. See? It has to be like perfectly set. It makes this part easier, though. Like being able to just ease. It will just automatically switch. You have it even a little tilted. See, like that. Ugh. I just want to be able to go fast. I don't have any interest in opening my like in that situation, doing that frame by frame or whatever, taking it really slow wouldn't help. I just did it. I just slowed it down a bit. See, it doesn't help, because I'm just going to switch. It's going to switch to that. The up one. I'm fine when I die due to my own badness, but like, I can't. It's just really frustrating when I try to do the right thing, but it doesn't listen to me. And it doesn't tell you at all that you're supposed to use that. Good job. I like use some sort of computer thing or application or whatever to flip my screen and then change my controls to flip the other way and play it normally. Obviously it's not cheating, but like, I mean, it'd still feel like you're playing the levels. It'd not feel like the levels are awkward and uncomfortable to play. However, you do wonder, like, if they have Chinese games, is it? I was gonna say China, because in China, it's either in China or Japan or something like that. The opposite. It's either China, I can't remember if it's China or if it's Japan, but it's one of the countries over there, where they read from the right button to the left or right. If you read from the right to the left, then playing like this one. I don't know if this has count of reading translates to this necessarily. The most annoying part is the lack of checkpoints, honestly, because you have to get everything over when you fail on one part. If you get stuck on one part, you have to do a whole bunch to get back to that part. So sensitive. Everything is pressing up, every side direction is up. So annoying knowing exactly what to do, but like your controller is just so stupid that you can't press sideways. I'm trying to press sideways. Every time that happens, I'm trying to press sideways. But does the game care? I mean, it's not the game. It's obviously, like, the controller. But... ugh. See, stuff like that, it's because you really have no way of knowing that you have to do the speed jump in order to make that until after you die to it. Those things they already told you, but this jump right here, it doesn't tell you that you have to. There's nothing. I don't see the other side of the jump because it's too far. So, like, there's really no way to mentally calculate it. Know at all. That's what I have to do. See, again, it's one of those jumps where you don't know you have to do a speed jump to do it until you die to it. Especially when, like, everything else in this level has been using the up button to do the jumps. See how that sign I told you that you have to... I wish that was there for all those random jumps that you need to do with the speed jump. Like you just die and then have to restart completely later. If you didn't have to restart so far back, it wouldn't be that big of a problem, but you die before you realize what you have to do. But you can start so far back, like if I die right now, I would die right now, but... instances of me not wanting to press up where it presses up. I also want to just unbind the up key. Like, you know, you need it for some parts. When you don't need it, it's just that annoying that it's there. I mean, it's not a key, it's a joystick, right? Again, every time you see me put that out, most of the time it's not on purpose. And that's the most annoying part about playing this game, alright, honestly, right now. I see the checkpoints, but, like, I don't know. Not having checkpoints might be fine if, like, I try to play and, like, do what I want to do with my character. Use the transformations that I would like to do. Super easy stuff like that. I like how they put all the super easy stuff right in front of the checkpoints and far away from the checkpoints are hard, so you have to go through it. It makes me wonder if this game is like meant to be. like, again, I don't want to ever use it, like, I'm never trying to use it. It's just decides to come out whenever it wants to. Like, that was my fault. I pressed down when I shouldn't have pressed down, but, like, I meant to press down, and I did it. I didn't know that that wasn't what I was supposed to do. But, or I'm forgetting to do that. Like, all these deaths that I'm doing right now, which is why I'm not upset about it. Second that I like that. That just happened right there. That was not me. That's not me choosing the wrong option. That was me choosing the right option, but the button deciding that I could do the wrong option instead. Make that jump, just, yeah, I don't slow down, but, now the jumps just feel awkward, so you have to, like, stop, like, speeding up. I prefer jumps like that, where you don't have to stop speeding up. Oh, I see, it's fine. Don't ride speed through it. I'm not trying to press up the second time. So far, the most annoying about this game is not nothing to do with the game, it's nothing to do with my controllers. Like, percentage would be easier. One of the instances where I'm going to if I just jumped, then... No, that's not good. Okay. I don't know when I'm supposed to jump. Jump it right where it's saying, but that's not what works. What was that? Remember where that is. I think I've somewhat got it down. How long are they doing pulling a trick on me? And like, is it really long level and they're just really spread out? Or is it like I'm hoping it is. It's getting to the point where I regret deciding to do videos on this game. Find a game that I enjoy playing in the games. But I might not do at all. I don't know. I don't want to actually play a series when it's not even a series or just one game. I think there's a lot of WiiWare games that are kind of underrated. underrated games. How about Drawn to Life? I'm not just saying that I'm a bad player. To be honest, okay, I'll be completely honest. Drawn to Life, the gameplay, like, it's not perfect, but especially the first one. But the story, story-wise, it's like one of those games, you know, that everyone will want you to play just mainly for the story. Ooh, that was close. I almost missed. Hey, I got all the stuff. I didn't even notice that. We're not doing that bad time-wise. Especially for these later levels. We'll be doing worse. We're not going to go down and speed up, but I think we should use that thing that's been... So it doesn't seem to... let me choose to do it, so I'm gonna do it anyway. It wants me to do this all the time, then I'm gonna do it. Okay. So I can't tell if these levels are like playing the last ones in reverse or playing, or they're just like flipped. Like playing them back, like playing them from the end to the beginning. So if they designed the level so that you're playing them from the end to the beginning of the old levels, like the nighttime levels, or the end of the, like starting at the end and going to the beginning, that would be like pretty good. Kinda like that mod I wanna make for Super Mario Bros. Stuff like that where it does it, and I don't want it to do that, but it does it anyway. And so that makes it so I can jump. It just did it again. It cancels the jump, like it stops your momentum, your height momentum. Because when we speed up, half the time we're not doing the speed up input, we're gonna be stuck in that, like just did. We need that, again, that. It's so annoying how your controls betray you. Like, I've said 100 times, I'm not good at video games. I have no problem with it. So when I say that the controller's messing up, it's not me being like, oh, I'm not bad at the controller's messing up. I am bad, but the controller's also messing up. Because, like, I've died so many times, and it's my own fault, like, right there. But then when I die, it's not my fault. That's always what I'm going to do. Whenever it's not my fault that I died. And it's my fault that I died, like, yeah. That's how video games work. Alright, we got checkpoint. Once you get the checkpoint, we can actually make these jumps. I probably shouldn't try it. Except for the first time. First one is extremely easy. Might be easier though to try it every time. Punishing me for not taking my time, but then I also punish you for not taking time. Unless there's a whole third. And if there is, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to continue. So the only reason I've been continuing is because I'm gonna be assumption that there's only the light and the dark, and then after that you're done. Again, I swear I jump off the spikes sometimes. I didn't deserve to make that. That's okay, we're gonna jump over the first one. The second one we're gonna go down for. And then for the next one. So we just gotta get the timing right for this jump. A little later. Right here. There we go. Why did I try to go down when I had to jump perfectly? Oof. Jump over all this. Okay. It's time to jump in the last second. Oof. Just go the full jumps. So I'm messing that up way too much, and I just don't feel like I'm not going to. I shouldn't have stopped speeding up.